7th, 2011. Driving back on Mud Island south towards the bridge back to downtown. Just is mind-boggling how much water has come up. It's just unbelievable. The regular shoreline is where the trees are, and it's a pretty significant drop to get down to the base of those trees on a normal dry day. At least, I really feel like it was 10 feet or more down. Here, the city is trying to shore up some barriers for the rising waters, keep the houses from flooding.